Hey, how's it going? This is Nick. I just wanted to talk a little bit about my diet. How's the diet doing? Well, the diet's not doing okay. I'll be honest. So with my job uncertainty kind of going on, and again, when I start dieting, good chance I'm gonna lose my job. Pretty good chance. It just seems to be the history. I should probably learn from that, but yeah, you know, that's how the game goes. So as far as dieting. Yeah, I mean, I've said this so many times in the past. If I have a lot going on, I'm not dieting. It's like it's one extra stress. I'd love to diet. I'd love to do it, but right, I need to figure out a way to do it that's not overly stressful. So I'm gonna try to figure that out, figure a way to do that. Let's see. Yeah, I don't know. There's not a whole lot to say. I'm not doing it. Gaining weight, that's not swell. I'll probably have to get more serious about it. If I get over 195, I'm gonna get more serious about it because I just don't want to see 200 anymore. I don't want to see 200 anymore. But yeah, I just have to figure out how to do it. Honestly, it's not hard. It's just you have to figure out what to do. Any suggestions, that'd be nice. Yeah, I've made a lot of promises in the past on what I will do, what I won't do. But until I make a video about it saying I'm doing it, just take my words one ear and not the other. Because, like, until I'm consistent with it, I don't feel comfortable telling, like, people what I'm doing. So, yeah. Hopefully I can get something down to where my weight starts going down, but we'll see. So, yeah. Hope you have a great day. Thanks for watching.